down below we have a rock shed.
I grew up in agriculture, so it's something I've always loved. And, you know, I knew I liked designing things and I wanted to be an engineer, and it just kind of fit.
My name is Amy Boyer. I am an area engineer for the Ohio Department of Agriculture, Division of Soil and Water Conservation. I go into a lot of the soil and waters and I'm checking and signing off on their plans. I'm helping them with some construction. I do a lot of training as well.
So really it's just to put conservation on the land. So we actually assist producers. We assist through the soil and water conservation districts to put structures or to put implementation practices on the land out in the landscape.
We have engineers and other field staff who actually go out and provide assistance to landowners.
We're either surveying something, we're laying it out for construction, or we're assuring that the construction was done to our specifications.
I cover technically area 3 and 5, which is 33 counties. I also assist in area 2, mostly with pollution abatement. That's one of the very fortunate things about my job, and probably one of the things that I love the most is that my day is different every day.